Yeah. So there we go. That's my Norwich squad. And that's me playing, I think, Blackpool. Blackpool. I bummed. Yeah. To be honest, I probably should play on Legendary, but I just can't be bothered to risk breaking my winning streak.
English Football League Championship. Birmingham City 2, Wolverhampton Wanderers 3.
Besong situation. Yeah, basically Besong is saying that he wants to leave my club because he's a massive prick.
Let's look ahead to the next round of fixtures in the English Football
League
Championship.
We'll see how it goes. I'd imagine he'll stay.
Norwich City visit
coming up to December.
While second place Wolverhampton Wanderers.
There is an unavailable player.
Brighton and Hove Albion. Fourth place Bolton Wanderers travel to 10th place Derby County.
Let's see what that's done. Some of my players are probably off on international duty, so I'd imagine it's really cocked around with my formation. Oh my god. Oh, that is a terrible... Alright, so... FIFA. Bennett. Don't want Bennett. Whitaker. So that means that Hooper's passing line not very good. Who's got the best passing? All of these guys are off on international duty. Oh, that's gonna have to do. But we'll swap Ward-Prowse because his passing's a bit better and he's not strong. Have him in the centre. And let's have a quick update on the Arsenal game. 1-0 still. Last game when we ended up 6-0. Yeah, I've been having trouble with this skill game. It's not the easiest one to do. Especially when you're forced to play as a striker. Who's not supposed to be crossing balls in, he's supposed to be having the balls crossed for him. Although that's pretty good. His passing is dreadful according to FIFA, but this definitely looks like the passing of somebody who's relatively decent. Oh, just love that one. Oh, amazing. Classic striker. Accidentally shooting. Into the corner. Into the stanchion. Their very own. I think Bear Monkey would say. God, this must be so much fun for you guys. Alright. Start the game. Mitrovic has been doing really well this season. Must be on about 14 now. So hopefully we can keep that scoring record going. What I tend to do is, if it looks like they're going to get into the high 80s, I'll probably keep them. But if it looks like a player is going to be finishing their sort of progression around the 78, 77 mark, I tend to sell them on for profit. So I'll buy them in for maybe a million. Sell them on for anywhere between like 6 or 7. Last season I bought a guy called Leandro, who started off on 73, and I got him to 83, and then I sold him for 38 million. Bought him for
Nathan Redmond.
5, I think, which is a pretty decent turn.
In quickly.
Did the same with Julian Draxler, and but I didn't sell him. I could have sold him for about 40 or 50, but I kept him because he's sick.
Into the face of the opposition.
And I would have him on this squad if it wasn't for the fact that FIFA has now realised he's sick, and so
McCormack.
He's so expensive at some rate. Go on, Jackson.
Well, the referee
has on ref.
Blown for the free kick. I think he's going to produce the yellow card.
What are you playing at? Notice how they don't do the lines.
Real power in that defensive header.
Cormack. He'll get it back here. Here come the supporting cast for him.
Skinner. Come on, Johnson, keep on him.
Hogan.
I don't know who that guy is, number three. Must be that Chirito. Oh, come on, ref.
Here, Grant Lindham has seen something he doesn't like.
Am I supposed to make any challenges if you just blowing the whistle every 5 seconds?
D.
Oh,
it's a goal.
See what I mean? Their first shot.
Well, that's the first goal of the game.
Direct. Because we're close. From New Southampton.
Redmond. That's the way to win the ball back.
Just about to play you through, Ward-Prowse. Oh, cool.
Hogan.
Johnson's main problem on this game is it's so slow. And I really wish that Norwich had managed to hold on to players like Snodgrass. My squad out. But no, they had to be selfish.
He slid in there with the tackle. Hogan.
Might buy him back just for the lols. Oh yeah, that's who I forgot to mention. I sold Wolfswinkle. He's dreadful.
And
I managed to get like 4 or 5 million for him. And I will take that any day. Plus, I was paying him 45k a week. I mean, I wasn't because he was on loan. But when he came back, we were going to be paying him 45k a week. So I thought I'd just free up some of the future wage bills.
Looking for another victory.
And he was only 74 overall, so I just sold him and then reinvested the money into purchasing. Oh, for God's sake, bro. Into purchasing Mitrovic.
No,
Miranda. Oh, my God, the keeper. Oh, my God, this guy's slow. Come on, Flip. Nobody's running into the probably because they knew that it's terrible and they wouldn't be getting a ball in. Ref!
Without question, it was.
Come on. That's a bit unnecessary. Yellow card.
Jake Bidwell.
Yeah, so.
And that will be a throw.
Brentford are pretty good. They're not terrible. But I should definitely be beating them. And I shouldn't be losing 1-0.
To Johnson.
So I'm going to have to try and get an early goal. It's just not helped because of this international break. Half of my, well, pretty much all of my starting players have gone. So now I'm ended up playing with some right crap. Oh, like that touch. Where's that about? And booking? Is that mine or theirs?
Right on top of it, so,
are you kidding, ref? So I got a booking again. I'd say that the refs are inconsistent in this game, but they're not inconsistent. They're consistently shit. Apologies for the swearing. Come on, Mitrovic.
And the opponents come in strongly. He might be through. Here's the
come
chance.
Ah! Oh.
Piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Great
Such
save.
A powerful shot, but he made sure that.
Alright, see, I don't get the corners
him.
In this either. You can like control players if you want, but
play
I've tried and I haven't got a clue how it works. Like, I control them, put them into decent areas, and then when I play the ball in, it doesn't actually go anywhere near the player I was controlling. So I don't really get the point in it. I'm sure I'll work it out.
I like this kind of refereeing.
But another booking!
Go back and punish the offender.
What is this?
You see it happen too often where the referee blows
bookings
straight away and he doesn't let advantage be played. But not this time with this fella. He did well.
Keeping the ball moving. Great opportunity. In with
great
the
play. Terrible finish.
Oh, that's a fantastic clearance.
That was Houlihan. And it's 1-0 here.
A good 45 minutes from the team not expected to win this match. They lead at half-time. Great work from them.
Yeah, well, more of the same, I think. That would be the message if they could just...
Let's do this.
Referee blows, and we're off for the second half.
Problem with having a weak midfield is that it means...
Return pass.
Mitrovic, is that his name? I can't remember his name. I think it's Mitrovic. It means that Mitrovic is left on his own, and he has to make the runs himself.
Got to be.
Offside.
Just at the moment where they thought they were going to be in to score.
Yeah, and fair play to that defence. They were all in touch with each other. It was a good line that they held.
Wow. Oh, come on. Like a nice slow pass.
Here's the chance. Still back.
God damn it. Come on, just one goal and I can get back into this. Nice opposite of a cushioned header there. Win that, the song. Zuma.
Hogan. Home team about to make a change.
Cheeky. Yes.
In with a chance. Oh, they worked that chance to get level. They haven't taken it.
Chance,
the teammates are absolutely devastated because they did everything right in the lead up to that chance.
To be a hero. I refuse to.
Some potential in this move. They've got the ball back.
Ah, you lucky.
Very good interception.
Luckiest block. With that.
Successful tackle. Dean.
All my midfield is standing next to each other.
Jake Bidwell. Pritchard.
Fences all over the place.
Cross it.
Good Lord. That's one way, isn't it?
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Come on, Revan.
Got to be. He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a that was for him.
All out attack. Let's get. Yeah, so now on FIFA 15 you have the choice, two new choices of attack and defence. You've got all out attack.
Here's the chance.
Oh, Redmond! I should remember. As I was saying, you've got all out attack and you've got part of the bus. Part of the bus being Chelsea's tactic of and all out attack being Real Madrid's choice of tactic, I'm not really sure. But yeah, I've tried. Oh wow!
To make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team.
I've tried both. I find that part of the bus, the players just seem to stay rigidly to their formation, which is good in some cases. But when you get teams that like to pass the ball around, it's not very effective. And then all out attack. Is quite good.
Here. In with a chance. Still in play here.
Oh, for God's sake!
Do you think that's what they're going to do for the rest of the game?
It's not just two banks of four now.
On the back of the net.
One bank of six and four. They've got everybody behind now, and it's really hard for
Come on, Metro.
The opposition to find any space out there.
Got to be. Excellent defender. He goes for goal.
Yes.
With this goal.
Finally. Bloody Darid. Garigio? I don't even know who that is. One of my fringe players.
First time finish. Always a thrilling sight.
How many shots did he want?
Back at level pegging again.
All right, one more goal. Let's get the win. Go for the shock victory.
Great chance. Here's the chance.
Oh, yes. Again. Oh yes, what a run. That's how we do. See, that was all out of tech.
That is not lucky by
any
means.
Folded.
He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that.
I see that again, all thanks to the block by Mitrovic. Right into the corner. See what I mean though by just playing the ball along the floor and somehow the keepers just cannot reach it. Who should I bring in? Arsenal's Mikel. Let's bring in Turner for Johnson. Slightly more defensive. Let's get some speed going up front. And then we'll swap Ward-Prowse for Bennett. Swap Bennett for Ofay.
He's got a solid defender here to just help him see it through.
So let's see if Sanogo can steal one goal. The hell with the team going.
He can help defend those.
Tries his luck. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. And we have 9 remaining minutes.
Alright, off goes Sanogo.
Committed himself here. There wasn't
the one thing
cover,
he has is pace. His finishing isn't exactly amazing.
Turner. Sanogo. And the player working hard to
come on,
stay
Sanogo.
In possession.
Oh, ref! Thank you. Kick. Thank you, ref. I think I've just taken off my only decent free kick taker. So let's see who we have. Who's going to. Could lay it off. A foe? What's his free kick? Bennett isn't too bad. Redmond. Should we let Sanogo be the hero?
So
note
here.
To self, never let Sanogo be the hero.
All the headlines in the papers tomorrow, but instead, well, he's going to get some stick off the fans for that.
I don't really know what I expected, to be honest. Definitely slightly better than that. Got Turner in defence, in a centre defence in midfield. Not his natural time. Position, but should both defence. Ah, it's a good place for a throw.
Nathan Redmond. Oh, in goes the cross.
Sanogo. Oh.
Oh,
he had it. His eyes lit up. He thought he'd definitely got the winner. Thought he'd put it beyond reach, but no. Oh, it's a pretty open game. Bennett's been on for 3 seconds. Can he slide it past? No. He's terrible!
And they're almost there. It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here.
Alright, so if you switch to receiver, you can then start sort of like battling for it. And then the person puts it in. Oh!
That is the final whistle.
Oh well. That wasn't too bad.
Really bad weather today. Really good game.
Yeah, we forgot about the weather.
Came back. Only 10 minutes. The late win. I played a match day earlier, the Arsenal-Chelsea game, and I had it so that English football I was winning 2-1, Blackpool and one. Then all of a sudden Blackburn it was 2-all, and in